Hello, Valorant fans! I know that I mainly upload Pokemon Go related content, and I recently tried out Valorant, and here is how my first games turned out. Note everyone that I have never played the first person game before, so do not judge me for any bad choices or for that bad aiming. So let's dive into the first match and let's see how we do. I decided to go with Phoenix in the first one, so let's see how this will turn out because I like Echo, I like Brand.
What did he say about us?
What? Okay, something about Phoenix. I guess I'm Phoenix. And what I was telling you, I like that Brand Echo mix over there. So let's see how this will turn out. We are having a pistol, I guess. Okay. Doors are opening, I have no idea what I'm doing here. Watching the place and aiming at nothing. My teammates are shooting at something for sure. I go for this weapon change. Okay, that's nice. Now we have paranoia, which I don't know what it does. Perhaps it just doesn't let me see straight and miss a lot. Or is this a natural thing for me? Let's see how this will do. And another enemy there, I guess. This is the whole team here. And yeah, okay, we will fall. I don't know what I was doing. Perhaps we shot someone, but definitely not killed them. Oh yes, okay. What do we have here? Crosshair. Audio.
30 seconds left.
No, it's fine, it's fine. Let's close the settings. Okay, first attempt there and we did almost nothing. Doesn't matter, we live and we learn. Okay, yes, this is Candy Seek, something like a Nas, a male Nas, Cat Champion character. Okay, he dies as well. Okay, we're gonna lose this miserably. They are defusing the bomb, I remember that from the tutorials. And yeah, something is hitting. We have no one alive, what's going on? And we're gonna lose the first one, doesn't matter though. My friend told me that we have to reach that 4 points to achieve the win in the spy crash. So that's what we're gonna do. And at this point we have this guy over here, the metal guy, something like a male V or anything like that. We're aiming at him. What is he doing? Oh my goodness. What am I doing? Hello there. Yeah, I have a big gun. Oh, I have fire here. Okay, okay. Let's shoot. I guess that's my Q, my E, my C. It's my C. Okay. I'm shooting at nothing because before there were some enemies there. Right now there are not. The wall is going on. Okay, I killed the wall. Yes. Let's see. They are throwing things. I don't know what to do. Get out of my way, ass. Acer, Acer. I don't know what the name is. Okay. Let's go, paranoia imminent. So, ah, okay, we have the paranoia, not them. Okay, okay, okay.
Last player standing.
Oh my goodness, I saw nothing there. What happened? What happened? Can they see my death somehow? My death? No
30
death.
Seconds left.
I don't know what to press. This guy now has 4 HP. Okay, we lost that as well. Things are not going ideal for us, but we
last
will turn things out,
I
guess. Let's see, okay, this is a double scope, which is always nice to have a double scope, but I don't know how fast I will be at shooting things with this big weapon. Yeah, did I just... Oh yeah, hello there, what are you doing? Oh my goodness, I'm so creepy. Here is his back, his neck. He's just a shadow like a Malzahar guy. Oh yeah, did you see that snap? Yeah, I like it. I throw it off. I think this is something like a blind. I played a little bit with Phoenix before this match. Get the ultimate. And now the ultimate is like, okay, okay. Ah, okay, okay, I see what I did. I made a checkpoint there. And I will die soon, I guess, so if I die. Okay, I died. Okay. Oh, cool. I love that one. Yes, that's good, that's good. Does it happen again? Let's not risk it now. Spike planted. Okay, we're in a good position. Oh, from where? There were only boxes. Come on. This guy's through fire like Ghost Rider. Oh, oh yeah. Okay. One enemy remaining. I thought he was with our team, but okay. I don't know what's happening, guys.
Get out of my way.
Okay, yes. This bridge guy looks very cool. I should try him out. And oh, oh my, oh. Is this an enemy? Yes, this is an enemy. We won, we won. We took 1 point. I told you we're gonna come back from this. Oh, nice move.
Switching sides.
Hit nothing, but okay. We're having a weird gun. I think that's like a close weapon. Good job. Yes, I wrote that correctly. Good job, good job. Let's see how this would do. Oh, look at that spray sticker. What is it? Wow, like a magical thing going on. I like it. Wow. And yes, things are being thrown. Let's play a bit safe here. Let's follow my teammates. They seem like good guys. They seem like people that know what to do. And let's cover them just in case anything weird happens. What? I got you. Kill him. Oh my god, Phoenix. Oh. How didn't he die? Oh, come on. How? Okay. I'm a little bit nervous, a little bit upset, but that's a game still. And, okay, what is he doing? Oh. You see that arrow? That was very cool. I guess that's why he's a male ass and asser. Oh, he lost, okay. We lost, yeah. 3-1, I don't think that this is gonna be a win, guys.
Match
but
point.
Let's see, match point, not for us for sure. So yeah, let's follow the team, go with the team. Don't wanna go with the other road. Deciding where to go, let's go up here to have a better view. And cover my teammates better. Of course, we have the male ass here covering things, but why not cover them as well for double cover? Oh, don't tame me. What are you doing? Okay. Oh, nice shot. Where did it go? And nice. Okay, I'm having fire on my hands. I don't know where to throw it. Not on the wall, probably. And over there, for no reason. Oh my goodness, I'm so bad at this game. Perhaps. Oh, you have damage from from high floors. Okay, I got it. Spike planted. I guess that's the enemy, not us. And from the point of view that I'm seeing, I don't know what to do here. I'm trying to camp. Just someone will pass by and kill him easy. No one is coming by. Let's move forward behind those walls. Come on, where are you guys? I want my teammates. Okay, is someone here? No one. I hear something. Oh, it's a spike plant. Oh, no. The bomb. We have to defuse the bomb.
Get out of my way.
The bomb. Run.
Last player standing.
We lost, okay.
Attackers win.
Oh, okay, we lost that, everyone. Doesn't matter. Let's move on to the next one. And yeah, stage heaven. But let's move on. I guess that on the next one we're not on the same stage. Is this a random thing? Can you actually organize in which or select in which area you're gonna play? I have no idea.
Match found.
Let's see what our teammates are. And I'm gonna go for the bridge guy because the last one was actually carrying us at some point. So why not try the bridge character since we have access to him. Yep, click. Okay, lock in. And oh, ultimate ability, golden gun, weapon upgrade. Oh, I see, those are the orbs. And here I have my skills, aftershock. Okay, equip. Okay, flashpoint. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Then, okay. What do you think, everyone? Is Bridge a nice character? We are already in, so let's see how this will turn out. I'm so excited about this game because this is my first FPS ever, first person shooter. I hope that you have more experience than me and you can actually judge me in the comments fairly.
Not my words.
Okay.
Not my words, baby.
Again with a pistol. Perhaps in Spycrash you always start off with a pistol. There is no buy phase because I see that we all have the same weapon. Yes. Okay, let's go down here. Let's follow this girl.
Enemy spotted.
Seems cool. Oh, blinding. Okay.
Flash out.
Oh, flash out. I guess my kills. Oh, kill him, please. I cannot kill him, guys. I have 10 HP left. I have to be. Oh, almost blinded. Yeah, we have. Back up. Let's go. I don't have a lot of ammo. Shall I spend my ammo? Can I reload somehow? I don't know how to reload. Let's use. Oh. Why is it red? I want. Okay. Boom! Oh, no boom. Okay, now boom! Nothing. Okay. This bridge guy seems like a character that has a lot of utilization. It needs movesets. Okay. This is fire. Go!
One enemy remaining. Charge it.
Okay.
Out of charges.
Here is our Phoenix throwing like a hooligan some things over there, some fires. My pistol, I shoot at nothing. I don't know who I'm shooting at. A light diffusing, so we are in a good spot, I guess. Good job, Malzahar! Yay! Good job, Malzahar and Phoenix! You are both alive. I am also alive. That's a point for me, I guess. Or is it not? Now we have a bigger gun. I have no idea how this will turn out. Is it a shotgun? It is not a sniper for sure. Is it a rifle? I have no idea about guns, lads and girls, so let's see. I guess there is only one. Okay. Let's go with this option. Let's use our spells. Because, oh, you're blinding me. What are you doing? Phoenix, come on. Oh, again. Oh my goodness. Two times in a row. This guy. Okay, I'm not in a better shape, so I don't have to actually say anything bad at him. Trying to aim with my move. I think that's my blind skill. So I'm kinda covering him just in case something goes horribly wrong.
Spike planted.
We have to be cautious here. We are 1-0 up in front, so we have a chance at this even though we are losing hard.
Last player standing.
Oh, am I the last player? That's horrible. Almost taking him out. Flawless. Oh, it's a flawless because they had no deaths in their team. So we're gonna take this double scope sniper. I think it's exactly the same weapon like in the previous Spycrash that we had the Phoenix guy. Let's follow the team now. Let's follow the two girls. Focusing.
We are ready for them.
Okay. You are ready for them, not me. I'm not ready at all. I don't wanna die. Not again.
Flash out!
I love my character. She's actually super, super skillful. I don't wanna know if it adds up any more damage outputs with my weapons, but I see that his skills are super good. I'm just hoping that they are not almost all the time just effects. So let's go hyperspeed. Oh, we're like the flash now. Can we do a flash point? We have the skill flash point. See? Oh my goodness, I'm so good at punch. Okay, I'm not. Ganeto, keep focusing on the game. Here is, I think, their base, so we have to be extremely careful here. They might be around here. And let's follow this bad girl. She picked up something like a drone. Oh, did you see that Phoenix there? Can we kill him? Killed us, come on! Just one hit. So easy. What are you doing with your knife? Is a knife a better weapon? When you're up in close? And boom, okay, we saw no boom, but we lost. Okay, we were winning at as 1-0, and right now we're losing 1-2. So, nothing has ended yet. We are still in a good shape. We have that guy, the Phoenix guy. I love him. I literally love him. Look at him. Oh, another blind. Come on, Phoenix. You have blinded us all the time. Let's go with my electric hands. Am I just throwing out light or electrism or something like that? Some kind of energy. Okay, that was my teammate. Okay, no, I don't want to shoot you, There is no friendly fire as I can see. So it doesn't matter if I hit my teammates, but I can actually not do that and keep my skills for my enemies. This guy's on fire. Now he's not. Oh, nice wall of fire there. Did I do something? Oh, so that's my skill. Okay, that was my C, everyone, and now you see my E. Love bridge. I need to play more games like this. So now we have the plant, we have the bomb, and we basically won. Even if I died that miserably, yes, we won 2-2. This is gonna be so close, everyone.
Feels good to stretch my wings.
Oh, what did he say? Good to stretch my wings. Oh, okay. Look at him. He's so adorable. Let's go, Echo Brand. He's like a eco-friendly brand. I won't be surprised if he's vegan or anything. I am not vegan, you can hate me for that. I don't hate vegans, but please do not make me do things or eat things that I don't like. That is not from a guy from our team, so we have to be curious. Perhaps they might be around. Oh, Phoenix, you killed Phoenix! You're gonna die now. You killed Phoenix, my friend. Let's play. Come on, I'm a bridge. I'm not gonna die. We have something like a very good weapon. Come on, why is he dying? Our first kill, first blood, everyone. Yay, we did it. Get ultimate. That was our first blood. Oh,
last another player standing.
Okay, that was not good. We lost, but I don't care. We took a kill. Good job, Bridge. Oh, what are
match
you doing,
point.
Phoenix? Stone being so weird. Here is our Phoenix now. Every Phoenix has to be weird, I guess. I love Phoenix. Look at him. Let's do what he does. Oh, I'm gonna stab you. He's napping. He thinks he's Thanos.
Coward.
You are not Thanos. You are just a bad, brand eco-friendly thing. Another blind. He has 4 in 4 blinds in this game, and all of them on me. Very good. Let's get my ultimate. I have no idea what my ultimate does. Let's keep it for a good use later on. And I have my machine gun, I guess. This will hit by a lot. It has 100 times to shoot. Wow, that's huge. What are you doing, man? What? No, I won't hurt you. Don't worry. Oh, it's just a knife. I won't hurt you.
Oh.
Where? I saw nothing. They were there. Okay. I was focusing on my Phoenix and I lost miserably. Can this Malzahar guy do it? He just have one thing to do.
I know
protect
exactly
the bomb.
Where you are.
Oh, she knows exactly where she is. Okay. Or did our Mazahar fix it? Oh! I died! But can they? Can they defuse it in time? No, they cannot. And please. We won! 3-3! One more game, guys! One more match! Less than a second remaining.
Sudden death.
So, let's sudden death. Okay,
already.
We have to be extremely careful here now. Let's carry this thing out. That's a bomb. I have the bomb! Oh no, that's miserable. Why do I have the bomb? Okay. Let the Malzahar guy in front. Let's check him out. Nice face you have there. Did Wolverine just stabbed you? Scratched you? Wolverine, you scratched! Let's protect my gap here. Charging as much as we can. And let's release it. No, let's get in here first. I see no enemies around. Ally plant. Okay, we have the bomb plant, so... The bomb planted, so we're looking good. Let's protect the bomb. If we protect the bomb successfully, we can actually win this. Let's go. I'm afraid. How can I cancel this charge? I cannot cancel with my other click. Oh my goodness. Please, where are you everyone? My teammates are alive, at least two of them. So we're good, I'm not the last person standing. I don't think that they can win this. Can we win? I need this match because we took a kill. Our first kill. Yes, we won. Yes, come on. Let's release that thing. Oh, it does a nice effect damage. And I'm gonna die, I guess, at this point. But we won! Yes, thank you everyone for staying till the end, watching my two first matches, the Breach one and the Phoenix one. I hope you had fun here. I don't know what to expect later on, but thank you for joining my video, and I'll see you all on the next one.